Well, we're not out diving, as you can see. We've come ashore, the only piece of land in this whole area. We're on Latham Island, small little island, about 300 meters by 400 meters. What we have here is a breeding colony of boobies. Beautiful, rich sea fishing waters all around here. Constantly when we're out diving on the drop-off, we see these birds patrolling and beautiful, floating along, riding just above the water. And obviously they're out there foraging for food. And when the food comes back, the youngsters give them no grace. They peck at them, they peck at them, they peck at them until they open their mouth and they almost put their head right down their throat and obviously get whatever fish is out there. Very, very cool here to be on Latham Island. There's a whole lot of other birds as well, some very, very small terns. I'm not sure what they are. I think I've seen these birds in the Seychelles, maybe noddies, but I could be mistaken. I'm no bird expert. Must be a couple thousand of them nesting here. Obviously very, very important in Tanzania, this little breeding ground, breeding colony. And very, very cool to come see when we're not diving.
Αυτά είναι φίλε μου.
Άνθρωποι και δελφίνια.
Αυτά είναι τα ωραία. Βγάλε μας καπέλο μας. Αυτά είναι τα ωραία στον ειδικό.
Ειδικός είναι γάμο.
Τον ειδικό γάμο της κοινωνίας.
Here with Antonis, talk me through that yellowfin.
A yellowfin, third attempt. The first two, I don't know what happened. We'll see the footage later on. We'll see what got wrong.
What size?
Oh, I reckon about 40, 50 kilos now.
Yes.
The two first ones were bigger, way bigger.
Fun here on Latham Island, chasing yellowfin in the deep, coming for them. Let's hope we can land this guy. There you go.
As I told you, it's not a big one, but it was a nice game. And we had to keep warmed up. I didn't see any bigger one, so I took my chance.
Another nice Latham Island doggy with Dimitri Koulios from Deep Magazine. Nice, you hit him hard.
Yeah, baby.
Woo! Well done. We'll be right back.
wahoo!
First wahoo for Tassos, beautiful fish.
My first wahoo!
Nicely
very,
done.
Very, very nice.
It was fast, eh? Was small fish fast?
Very fast, very, 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 very powerful. My first wahoo! Wahoo!
Nice. Wahoo! Nice one, Tassos.
Wahoo! But I think we will lose it. It's very bad, bad shot.
Well done, man. Let's see him. Woohoo! Nice Latham Island yellowfin. Good job, man. Hold on, hold on. Some more. Apparently these Greeks like that sort of stuff. Well, we're coming to the end of another Latham trip with Dimitris and his group from Greece. How was it?
Well, overall it was a great trip. We got some great fish in the first couple of days. Lots of doggies, sighted, some big ones, some nice GTs. Was kind of scarce on the Wahoo. Got some nice reef fish like jobfish and emperors. And then it got kind of quiet towards the end of the trip, and today in particular we had a different current coming from the southwest. The color of the water was kind of green, didn't see much fish. Still got a nice GT, one of the guys, and some nice jobfish on the reef. And towards the end of the day the water improved and we started to see some doggies. Adonis saw a very big one. I'm not sure how big, but a very big one, he said. Didn't get a shot. And then at the end of the day, this is the last drift now. We just saw a small doggy, lots of rainbows, but no more of the big ones. That's how it goes.
That was Latham Island. Thanks to Eric Allard and Nigel Spencer from Extreme Blue Water Spearfishing. Thanks to Dimitris Kolias from Deep Worldwide Magazine and the group of divers that came to join him. I'm sure you had a wonderful time watching this. We certainly had fun making it. Don't go anywhere. I've got a lot more coming for you.